channel, guys. I know it's been a minute since my last video. I've been struggling like many of you out there. Tennis became much harder during the COVID times, as you can imagine. Because of less money, there's less tournaments. And because of that, the competition is just really, really high right now. And yeah, I've been making adjustments, trying to deal with the situation as best as I can. During 2020, after the ITF tour started up again, I played a couple tournaments in Egypt where I did not do so well. I lost first round, couldn't win a match, couldn't win one point. It was bad, it was bad. But the struggle is not only on the court, the struggle is also traveling to these tournaments. With all these rules and restrictions that are put in place for the safety of everyone, like for example having to wear masks in the, during your whole trips in airports and planes, and also having to do the PCR tests almost every week, having them stick up a stick up your nose or down your throat, which is not really fun. This is just something that I have to deal with, and that we all, futures players, all professional players have to deal with on a weekly basis almost. But regardless of all that, I recently started to train in TSONGA'S Academy, which is called the All-In Tennis Academy. It's located in the south of France in Nice.
You're on the baseline.
And that's one of the major adjustments I made so I can deal with this very high competition that is out there in the futures tour right now. And yeah, for now I'm pretty happy.
Okay. Push. Just there. Push. Watch out your head when you move. Yes. Very good.
So this is my base, and I feel like I'm improving every day I'm here. I'm surrounded by great coaches, and I have a well-structured schedule balancing my tennis and my fitness. And I'm constantly working on specific things to my game, which I think is ideal for my progression. Right now I'm getting ready to go back to Monastir. I was actually there a couple weeks ago where I played one good match for 3 weeks. I had one good win against a player ranked 377. He was the first seed of the tournament, which was my biggest win of the year so far. But after that I didn't do quite so well. But at this point I just feel like I need a lot to play a lot of matches so I can get back into it little by little, and the results should come.
Yes, sir.
I feel ready. I had like a good preparation this week, and I'm ready to go out there and avenge myself and do some damage and hopefully get more points this time. And yeah, I'll take you guys with me. So I'm in the airport right now, about to head to Monastir with a mask, of course. And yeah, that's the video, guys. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a thumbs up, comment, subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you guys over there. Peace.
can stop me. I'm all the way up.